Pepi II, also known as Pepi Neferkare, was an ancient Egyptian pharaoh who ruled during the 6th dynasty of the Old Kingdom. He ascended the throne as a child and reigned for an astonishing 94 years, making him one of the longest reigning monarchs in history. Pepi II oversaw a prosperous era marked by trade and cultural development.